Hey guys, I'm not so sure if you can see me or not, because right now I'm on my tablet, and this thing was $25. We're outside. It's actually pretty cold out here. And yeah, I'll give a shout out to Matthew, Wyatt, and any of my other subscribers. Thank you. For the ideas, but I can't really do them right now because my friends, they have other stuff like in school. But today, Saturday, I'm out of school. So, hi, Luna. Yeah, here's Luna. Hi, Luna. Luna, 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 dog. Luna, 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 dog. Yep. There she is. Here's Elsa. Oh, you don't have to come after me. Yeah, but this week sometime, my mom said we're going to go see. My mom's trying to get me into a hobby. Knock it off, Lily. Yeah, Lily's over here being a butthead. Let me turn off this light real quick. Well, let's keep it on. Keep it on for them. Yeah, my mom's trying to get me into a hobby. So sometime this week, we're going to go check out a horse. It's a 1,050-pound Mustang. And with her, you can't just run up to her and she likes you. She has to come up to you. Yeah, so we're going to do that sometime this week. And when we do, probably during or afterwards, I'll make a video, or before. Probably not. I have no clue. But if I do, I will show y'all what she looks like. I'll first do a part one video, and then when I actually get a look at her and see what happens, I'll do a part two. Oh yeah, guys, just to let you know, we got a new cat. This is Baby Coon. We found her on the side of the road. Who's your baby coon? Baby coon's not me. Hold on, let me check on Thor. He's my cockatoo. Oh, that's sad. Thor just died. That's sad. I don't know if you can see him or not, but Thor was my buddy. Me and Thor were really good buddies. But yeah. Have y'all met Tater yet? No, no, no. Watch out, Tater. Tater. See, that's Tater. She's an English bulldog. And there's another person that I want y'all to meet. It's a little baby kitten. Yeah, that was the house one. Oh. This is Split. She's a little shy. Alright. Let's go on. Yeah, guys, that's how I'm going to wrap up this video today. I'll see y'all next time.